So, Len, I need you to get to the coal mine to meet with Petey quickly. The first drop's tonight. He's got all the information.
Sure, boss. I'm on my way. I'll get there quickly. I'll meet with Petey. I'm your man. You picked the right guy, boss. Hey there, Petey. Boss sent me here to help you out with the first drop. How can I help?
Just sit down and shut up. You talk too much.
Oh, hey, sure, Petey. I'll just sit here and listen.
I don't like to talk out loud about the plan for obvious reasons, Len. I have a question, Len. It's an important question, Len. Can you read, Len?
Oh, hey, yeah, Petey. I can read real good, Petey.
All right, then. I'm gonna write it out on a piece of paper. You're gonna read it, and then you're gonna eat it. Are you clear?
Hey, read it, then eat it. Then check, Petey. Wait, eat it. Yeah, eat it.
That's right, Len. Read it, then eat it. No evidence that way. Here comes the plan.
Thank you.
I'm hoping you got all that, Lenny.
Oh, yeah, I got you, man. I'm clear. We got it. That's easy. No problem, man.